here. So I unscrewed that, and then you're gonna screw it onto here, but you're gonna put some sealing cement onto here so it doesn't leak. And that's water resistant tape right there. And as you can see, I stuffed the filter inside, so when the water passed through here, it should be filtered through here. Okay,